Ndabasuza mu izina ry'umwami wacu Yesu Kristo.
I greet you in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ.
Uyu ni umunsi wa gatandatu ukwezi kwa 10 tariki 22 2020.
This is day 6 October 22nd 2020.
Turakomeje amasengesho yacu arimo no kwiyiriza.
We are continuing our fasting and prayer.
Turasaba uyu munsi kurindwa ku muryango.
Today we pray for the protection of our family.
Reka dusome mu gitabo cya Yobu igice cya mbere umurongo wa 9 kugeza kwa 10.
Let's read Job 1, 9 to 10.
Bibiliya iravuga ngo maze Satani asubiza Uwiteka ati ariko se ugira ngo Yobu yubahira Imana ubusa ntiwagiye umurinda we n'inzu ye n'ibyo atunze byose wahiriye umurimo w'amaboko ye n'amatungo ye agwiriye mu gihugu.
So Satan answered the Lord and said, does Job fear God for nothing? Have you not made a hedge around him, around his household, and around all that he has on every side? You have blessed the work of his hands, and his possessions have increased in the land.
Umva kuri uyu murongo wa 10 cyane cyane uko bivuga.
Listen especially to this verse 10.
Bibiliya iravuga ngo nkurikije Bibiliya y'Icyongereza mu Kinyarwanda ndi babivuze. Bibiliya y'Icyongereza ngereranije uko bivuga. Baravuga ngo se ngo ndi washyize akazitiro iruhande rwe n'inzu ye yose kugira ngo arindwe nawe.
When I use the English version, it says, have you not made a hedge around him and his household that he may be protected by you?
Ngo impande zose.
On every side.
Ni kuvuga ngo urugo rw'umukiranutsi.
That means the household of a righteous person.
Haba hariho ikiruzitiriye, haba hari uruzitiro.
It has a hedge around it.
Nibyo Bibiliya yavuza.
That's what the Bible is saying here.
Satan yashatse kwinjira kwa Yobu.
Satan tried to come into Job's household.
Ahasanga uruzitiro ruri mu gipangu.
And he found out that he was surrounded in the compound.
Aja kwinginga Imana ngo ikureho kiriya gipangu abone kwinjiramo.
He went to ask God to remove that hedge so that he may enter.
Niyavuze ngo se ngo ntiwagiye umurinda we n'inzu ye n'ibyo atunze byose ariko ahandi bavuze ngo ntiwamuzitiriye ntiwashyize uruzitiro rw'amabuye rumuzitiriye we n'inzu n'ibyo afite byose.
In the English version it says, have you not made a hedge around him, his household, and all that he has on every side?
Icyo tugiye gusenga,
what we are about to pray for,
nuko Imana ishiraho igipango kizitiriye inzu yawe.
Is for God to put a hedge around your household.
Inzu yawe izitirirwe.
That your house may be surrounded.
Imana iyizitire.
That God may surround it.
Nibyo tugiye gusengera.
That's what we are about to pray.
Nibyo tugiye kubwira Imana.
This is what we are about to tell God.
Yesu ashimwe cyane.
Praise Jesus.
Ngo Satani.
Satan.
Arinda kubanza gusaba uburenganzira kugira ngo akugereho iyi nzu yawe izitiwe.
Must ask for permission to touch you when your house is surrounded.
Ariko uyu munsi,
but today,
iyo tuzitiriwe,
when we are surrounded,
Imana ntimuha uruhushya.
God does not give him permission.
Kuko Yesu aranga.
Because Jesus says no.
Batoya.
He says no.
Namushiriye akazitiro k'amaraso yawe.
I have put a hedge of my blood around.
Satan ntashobora kwinjira mu maraso.
Satan cannot cross the blood.
Amaraso ya Yesu amutera ubwoba.
The blood of Jesus scares him.
Amaraso ya Yesu aramutungura.
The blood of Jesus shocks him.
Reka urugo rwawe rurindwe ruzitirirwe n'amaraso ya Yesu.
May your household be protected and surrounded by the blood of Jesus.
Ibyawe byose.
All your belongings.
Inzu yawe yose.
Your household.
Ibyo utunze byose.
All the things that you own.
Amaboko yawe yose ahembwe ibyimana iguhaye kugira ngo Satani atabasha kuguteza ubukene.
May the work of your hands be blessed and may Satan not bring poverty upon you.
Kinjire mu kazitiro k'ubukire bwawe.
May he not enter and cross the hedge of your protection.
Imana izitirira ubutunzi bwawe.
May God surround your possessions.
Imana izitirira abana bawe.
May God surround your children.
Imana izitirire bene wanyu.
May God surround your people.
Imana izitirire abo muvukana.
May God surround your siblings.
Imana izitirire abakukomokamo bose.
May God surround your descendants.
Akazitiro k'Imana kagere ku mwana wawe uri muri Australia.
May the hedge of protection go even to your child who is in Australia,
uri muri Africa, yeah.
Who is in South Africa,
uri mu Rwanda,
who is in Rwanda,
uri mu Burundi,
who is in Burundi,
uri muri Kenya,
who is in Kenya,
uri muri Ethiopia,
who is in Ethiopia,
uri muri Uganda,
who is in Uganda,
uri muri Congo,
who is in Congo,
ahantu hose wawe wese ari.
Everywhere that you have a relative,
ibyawe byose aho biri,
wherever you have possessions,
ubutunzi bwawe,
your wealth,
ibintu byawe,
your possessions,
ibyo utunze byose,
the things that you own,
bizitirirwe,
may they be surrounded,
yes, abizitirire,
may Jesus surround them.
Satani nagushaka,
if Satan comes,
nashaka n'ubutunzi bwawe,
if he comes to your possession,
abibure,
may he not find them,
kuko birazitiwe,
because they are surrounded,
birazitiwe,
they are surrounded.
Imana yari irazitiriye Abisirayeli n'Abanyegiputa,
God has surrounded the Israelites and the Egyptians,
ngo igicu cyabakingiraga ngo gisubira inyuma kugira ngo abanyegiputa batababona.
The cloud that was covering them
went,
the cloud that was covering them by day went backwards so that the Egyptians could not see them.
Ngo igicu cyari kibazitiriye mu ijoro cy'umuriro, iyo nkingi y'umuriro ngo isubira inyuma ngo Abisirayeli barindwa abanyegiputa.
And the fire that was covering them by night went in the back of the Israelites that they may be protected.
Niko Imana igiye kugira inzu yawe.
That's what God is about to do for your household.
Ubwo nibwo burinzi tugiye gusenga.
That is the protection we are about to pray for.
Tugiye gusenga kugira ngo Imana iturindire ababyeyi, iturindire abana, iturindire nabo tuvukana.
We pray for God to protect our parents, our children, and our relatives.
Tugiye gusenga ngo Imana ishyire akazitiro k'uburinzi ku nzu yacu, ku rugo rwacu.
We pray for God to put a hedge of protection around our household.
Tugiye gusenga Imana idushyire akazitiro k'uburinzi ku miryango yacu yose n'ibyo dufite.
We pray for God to put a hedge of protection around all the families we own.
Tugiye gusenga kugira ngo Imana irinde imiryango yacu indwara n'ibyorezo.
We pray for God to protect the family against sickness and diseases.
Tugiye gusengera imiryango yacu ngo Imana yirinde umwuka ubukene.
We pray for God to protect our families against the spirit of poverty.
Tugiye gusenga ngo Imana iturindire imiryango yacu n'umwuka w'inzoga, umwuka w'ibiyobyabwenge, urumogi n'ibindi nk'ibyo.
We pray for God to protect our families against alcohol, illegal substance or drugs and other things.
Tugiye gusenga ngo Imana irinde imiryango yacu imivumo y'akarande.
We pray for God to protect our families against the generational curses.
Tugiye gusenga ngo Imana irinde imiryango yacu abarozi, abapfumu, abacuraguzi n'abasenga Satani.
We pray for God to protect our families against the sorcerers, the witch doctors and the devil worshippers.
Teka dusenge.
Let's pray.
Uwiteka Mana ikomeye.
Lord great God.
Imana y'imbaraga n'ububasha.
God of power and authority.
Bimenyekane kuri Imana y'umuryango.
Let it be known today that you are the God of families.
Urinda uyu muryango y'inzoka yo muri Edeni.
Protect this family from the serpent of Eden.
Inzoka yo muri Edeni yaje kwica no kubesha.
The serpent of Eden that came to kill and to deceive.
Igakura abantu mu mahirwe yabo n'umunezero wabo.
It took people out of their happiness and their favor.
Ikabakura muri Eden wabahaye.
He took them out of the Eden you gave them.
Turasaba ngo amafamiye yacu mwami y'imiryango uyirinde iyo nzoka.
We pray that you protect the families against that serpent.
Mwizina rya Yesu.
In the name of Jesus.
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 Mana shira wakazitiro karinda imiryango yacu.
God put a hedge of protection that protects our family.
Uturindire imiryango, uturindire bene wacu.
Protect our family and protect our siblings.
Urinde ibyo dutunze n'ibyo dufite.
Protect our possessions.
Uturindire mwami ubugingo bwacu.
Protect our lives.
Imibiri yacu irinde indwara n'ibyorezo.
Protect our bodies against diseases and sickness.
Uturinde ubukene n'ibisa nayo.
Protect us from poverty and anything similar to that.
Uturinde imivumo y'akarande itera mu miryango yacu.
Protect us from the generational curses that attack our families.
Indwara z'akarande.
The diseases of our ancestors.
Mu izina rya Yesu.
In the name of Jesus. The poverty, the generational curse of poverty. In the name of Jesus. The curse of mindset and systems. In the name of Jesus. We bring down all those spirits.
kubita hasi zombaraga zose.
We bring down all that power.
Wa muzimu we.
You spirit.
Uba muri uyu muryango.
Who is in this family?
Uteza abantu gukenyuka bagafakare.
Who caused people to die prematurely?
Abakungu ntibarongore.
That young men will not get married.
Abakobwa ntibarongore.
The young women will not get married.
Abagore gutandukana.
For women to be divorced.
Abagabo kwahugwa gutandukana.
For men to be divorced.
Imiryango ipfa vuba.
Families that die prematurely.
Imiryango ibyara igitsina kimwe gusa kandi bari bakeneye byombi.
The family that give birth to one gender while they need both.
Imiryango yacitse itagira abana.
The families that have no children.
Mu izina rya Yesu.
In the name of Jesus.
Imyuka y'ubugumba.
Those spirits of barrenness.
Imyuka yo kuvamo amada.
Those spirits of miscarriages.
Imyuka mibi.
Those evil spirits.
Turayisenyagura.
We destroy them.
Turayicagagura.
We tear them apart.
Turayivunagura.
We break them. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus.
Yes.
Jesus. Protect us from sorcerers. From the witch doctors. From the witch doctors. We destroy the power of the witch doctors. The sorcerers. The curses of the sorcerers. The plans of the sorcerers. May they go back where they come from. May they return upon them. May they not come upon our families. In our children. In the name of Jesus. Among our plans. In our project. In the name of Jesus.
Our demon.
The demons. That are being used by the. That uses the
doctor.
That have taken the clothes of people. The hair.
Inza arasa.